Well, it's time to take this off again, take another look. Appears I've forgotten to go and get the Queen Martin kit again. But we can take a little quick look at this. And they're starting to build it out. They're still at the forage stage, it seems. So, while that's there, I'm trying to look for a queen. Yeah, full of, got plenty of drones, thank goodness. Yeah, it's a very nice little kit, these guys, but it's just too few bees usually. We've got some icing sugar for the queen, if I can tempt her out. The queen might ever be found somewhere in this lot. Well, hang here, they've got their ladder there. I don't know if they'll let go. Yeah, they've got their ladder. It's very hard to lean over and look at these at the same time. And I can't see the queen in it, but that there. Yeah. It's a bit of a wide angle. Hang on a moment, I'll go and get the icing sugar. Yeah. Now, we've got the marking kit and the pen, a bit of icing sugar on the top of that, but I don't know if it'll really. I don't know if that will really tempt her out. She's in among all of that. Generally got to see her. She's a thing that's a little bit bald on top. Very shiny bald topped head. Larger than the other bees. Exactly where she is, I do not know. Yeah, they're moving a little bit quicker these days since I lifted that. I didn't quite expect that. Try and wait for that guy to get out of the way. Maybe. Yeah. Might even dump some in there so she knows what the stuff is and smells like. So for that point. Yeah. No, okay, so. A little bit agitated again from me moving things. I'm sure I saw her in one of them sometime. Oh, this is a new camera. The other one was just too revolting to even bother to make any form of film with. You can't begin to understand how revolting that was to even try to. I'm still looking over all the way through all of the bits and pieces down the bottom to see if I can see her. Well, she must be in some group of this stuff. Maybe around the other side of it. Under there. No. There is one there somewhere. Maybe she's even out on a call of nature. So I hang them up again just to see how nice they are about it. You can generally get two of those out of it at any one time. But two lifts, but I can't see her anywhere in that. Okay, that's it for about the 29th of Oct. Yeah, I had a bit of that ready for her, so I got a plunger into there in the queen pen. There's any more of that